Hello, hello, all my wig friends. I am Nikki, and welcome back once again to my channel. I upload videos every Monday, Thursday, and Friday, but I also like to throw surprise uploads in there too. So if you have already subscribed, thank you so very much. I do appreciate it. And if you're new to my channel, well, first of all, welcome. I hope you will please consider joining the party and subscribing because I certainly don't want you to miss any of the videos I have upcoming. In the past, I have done a few different favorite videos, such as my favorite bobs, favorite wigs for the fall, and even my favorite wigs that I reviewed for 2020. I also plan on doing some more videos like that, but today I decided let's shake things up a bit and twist things completely around and do my least favorite wigs. Why not? Have some fun doing something different. And these are all ones that I feel just missed the bar in some area, especially in the quality department. Therefore, they're ones that I will never wear again and certainly will never purchase again. Of course, I'm sure some of you may have a wig or several that are on my list and completely love it, which I think is awesome. I do truly believe that every wig should be loved and enjoyed by somebody. They're just a no-go for me. So they are, of course, in no particular order. Relax, enjoy, because here's my least favorite wigs.
The way she walks, I touch myself, can't get